kids, welcome back for your first maths class. And most of your parents were complaining that you don't want to do your homework, you are not eating, and you don't want to stay at home. You know now the pandemic is going on and it's becoming day by day worse. Yes, and we all teachers are missing, especially Veena ma'am is missing you all. So you have to listen and you have to keep yourself safe and healthy so that you come to school very soon. Okay, so these talks aside, now we are going to learn numbers 1 to 10. I have given you already, I have done in the workbook, even I have been doing in the homework copy numbers 1 to 10. So now I am going to sing a song. Okay, rhyme. And you also do it at home. Looking at my video, you also try it out at home. You will enjoy it. So here we go. 10 little monkeys jumping on the bench. One fell down and dumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bench. Nine little monkeys jumping on the bench. One fell down and dumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bench. Eight little monkeys jumping on the bench. One fell down and dumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bench. Seven little monkeys jumping on the bench. One fell down and hurt his leg. Mama called the doctor and doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bench. Six little monkeys jumping on the bench. One fell down and dumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bench. Five little monkeys jumping on the bench. One fell down and dumped his head. Mama called the doctor. Doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bench. Four little monkeys jumping on the bench. One fell down and dumped his head. Mama called the doctor. Doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bench. Three little monkeys jumping on the bench. One fell down and dumped his head. Mama called the doctor. Doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bench. Two little monkeys jumping on the bench. One fell down and dumped his head. Mama called the doctor. Doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bench. One little monkey jumping on the bench. He fell down and dumped his head. Mama called the doctor. Doctor said, no more monkey jumping on the bench. Yes, so this was a number song for you. Did you like it? Yes? Okay. So now you sing this song at home, and now look at ma'am, how ma'am is going to teach you the numbers. Okay, so here we go. So we will write the number 1. So the standing line, straight standing line makes the number 1. So one more, a standing line makes the number 1. Yes? So a straight standing line makes the number 1. So ma'am has a green pencil, one pencil. How many pencil ma'am has? One pencil. So it's a green color pencil and it's one pencil. Okay. Now How are we going to write number 2? Look here. So, a big curve with a small sleeping line at the end makes the number 2. Again, a curve with a small sleeping line at the end of the curve makes the number 2. Again, a curve with a small sleeping line at the end of the curve makes the number 2. So, ma'am, here. So, ma'am has how many pencils? 2 pencils. How many pencils? 2 pencils. Okay. Now we are going to learn how to write the number 3. So, joining 2 curves or 2 C's together, the number 3. Again, joining 2 curves or 2 C's together, the number 3. Again, joining 2 curves or 2 C's together, the number 3. So here, look at ma'am. Yes. So ma'am has how many pencils? 1, 2, 3 pencils. Yes? Okay. So now we are going to write the number 4. So a standing line with a sleeping line joined to the standing line and a small standing line at the end makes the number 4. A standing line with a sleeping line at the end joining the standing line and a small standing line at the end, the number 4. Again, a standing line with a sleeping line at the end, sleeping line at the end, and a small standing line at the end makes the number 4. Yes, so here now you count how many pencils ma'am has. 1, 2, 3, 4 pencil ma'am has. Yes. Okay, now we are going to learn how to write the number 5. So, a sleeping line with a small standing line and a big curve or a ceiling makes the number 5. A sleeping line and a small standing line and a big curve makes the letter, makes the number 5. A sleeping line with a small standing line and a big curve or a C makes the number 5. Now you count and tell me how many pencil ma'am has. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So ma'am has 5 pencil. Now we are going to write the number 6. A big curve and a small circle in between joining the curve makes the number 7. Again, curve with a small curve inside joining the number 6. Again, a curve and a small circle joining the curve makes the letter 6. So now you count and tell how many pencil ma'am has. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Got it? Okay. Now we are going to write number 7. So, a sleeping line and joining the sleeping line coming downwards, a standing line or a slanting line makes the letter, makes the number 7. Again, a sleeping line and joining the sleeping line coming downwards, a slanting line makes the number 7. Again, a sleeping line joining the sleeping line and coming downwards makes the number 7. So now you count and tell me how many pencil ma'am has. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 pencil ma'am has. Yes? Okay, so we know how to write the number 7. Okay, now we are going to write the number 8. You have to write C and one more C opposite side. You have to make a C like this and join two C's like this way. So it becomes the number 8. Again, one C, another C opposite to it, opposite side. Yes, and join two C's. You have to draw a line across it to make the number 8. Again, how we write C? We write C like this, yes? Okay, now join this C, we have to make another C like this way. And join to this C's, we have to draw a line across, joining these two C's, making the number 8. So now we count how many pencils do we have back as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So ma'am has how many pencils? 8 pencils. Yes? Okay. Now we are going to learn how to write the number 9. It is very easy. A standing line and a small curve at the top of that standing line. The number 9. Again, a standing line and a small curve at the top of the standing line. The number 9. Again, a standing line and a small curve at the top of the standing line. The number 9. So now we are going to count how many numbers we have. 1 pencil, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So ma'am has 9 pencils. How many pencils ma'am has? 9 pencils. Okay. Now we are going to write number 10. 1, 0, 10. Again, 1, 0. Round, round, just like a ball, the number or 0. Yes? Okay, again. 1, standing line, and round, round, just like a ball, the number 0. So, 1, 0, 10. So, now you count along with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, ma'am has how many pencils? 10 pencils. How many pencils? 10 pencils. So, now you have to learn. This is the way to learn and write the numbers. Okay? Listen to your parents. Stay at home and eat well. And see you soon. We are praying that you come back to school very soon. Okay then, bye.